Hi, everyone. I just found out that President Trump has just replaced Mike Pence to oversee the COVID-19 virus. And here's a picture I got of him. Shh, don't tell anyone.